fantastic. This is a big fight week, and give us your thoughts on this response. It's not even Saturday, it's Tuesday, but yet Dallas has a tremendous fan following.
No, that is a beautiful sport, boxing friends took place, and they love boxing. We're going to give them a show this Saturday.
What do you know about your opponent, Jean Pierre Augustin? He's undefeated, 17-0, 1 draw, 12 wins by knockout. You have fought everybody and anybody in the heavyweight division, it seems like, over the past 10 years. And what's your initial preview?
I know that he's a very impressive fighter. He's a fighter that likes to move around, work around the jab, and throw a lot of check kicks. One thing that I have to be aware of is his left hand coming from different angles. And moves a lot, so I came here ready to chase him around the ring and to make a fight.
He predicted a unanimous decision victory for himself. What is your prediction for Saturday night at AT&T Stadium?
They ain't going to distance. I don't like going to distance. They don't pay me for overtime. So as soon as the bell rings, it's time to get paid.
Give it up, ladies and gentlemen!